Did you know that if you can't see your normal GP in your practice, the other doctors and nurses will have access to your medical records?